agree with the snap.
This is a beneficial projection.
Collins with a handoff to Petway, and he'll go nowhere. Zach Brown, the Mac linebacker, comes up and fills the gap. Great read by number 44. And a good defensive play to open the drive for the Sharks. Brown just floats through the block attempt of Ronnie Barrow there. Down Petway. Much time. They break the huddle quickly. Now under four to play here in quarter number one. Motion man is Mack. As Collins gives the ball to Petway again and again, he'll go backwards. Woodman was there and so was Jonathan Taylor. And Zach Brown there to finish it off. So far the Sharks defense up to the task, and now third and goal from the 5-yard line. Initial penetration by Woodson kind of blew up that.
Coach loves what he brings to the field, and he's really going to be our biggest playmaker as this season goes on.
Collins, quick pass over to Mack. Mack breaks one tackle, goes to break another. Scrimmage. Collins gets a snap, steps back, and he's going to be sacked for the third time today. There is your kickoff to the right, and here comes Bones Baguette going to the right, and he's going to be taken down.